Defense didn't get a ticket to go to this game. First quarter, 6-0, 3rd and 12. The junior quarterback for TCU, Ty Gunn, perfectly splits the DBs. Michael DePriest, 82 yards for the touchdown. You see this in the first quarter. They try a two-point conversion in the first quarter, and it's good.
Isn't that kind of ill?
Kind of strange. You want to see that for the fourth quarter. Brett Bazernay to Jonathan Fields, 69 yards for his own touchdown.
Where's the D?
We would be tied at 38. This is not the preseason, folks. These games count. Later in the fourth, tied at 38 on 3rd and 8. Gunn to Corey Rogers, 24 yards, making it look easy. 13 seconds left, 45-38. Bazinet, where's Sean Herbert? He's right there, 8-yard touchdown. At least there was a defender nearby. Game tied at 45, love college football overtime. Brian Huffman from 24 yards away, no, missed it. Still tied at 45. TCU's possession in OT. Peter Lococo from 25 yards away. Field goal is blocked. How about a second overtime? Two chippies in college football. Second overtime. After TCU kicked the field goal to go up 3. Huffman for 38 yards. He misses it. TCU wins in double overtime. We check in with the game day guys. Back to the college game. Utah coach Urban Meyer, 10-2 last season. They get on Texas A&M. Alex Smith, Steve Savoy over the middle. And he's headed down the sideline for 78 yards and the score. Tiptoe. Savoy had 2 touchdowns in the game. In the second quarter, 14-0 Utah. Smith to Travis Latundras, and he stays on his feet. Wow. Latundras for a 45-yard gain. Later in the drive, Utes are knocking on the door. Check out Tavo Tupola. Comes the right side, nice block, and Smith walks in untouched. Great touchdown. Third quarter, Smith gets some more great blocking and slips up the middle, making it look easy. Smith, 5 touchdowns, 435 yards of offense. Now crack open this college football six-pack.
Washington State coming off 3 consecutive 10-win seasons at New Mexico. Fourth quarter, Cougs down 10, 4th and 9. Josh Swagger, Jason Hill. Washington State would complete a 14-play, 82-yard drive and make it 17-14 late in the fourth. New Mexico punting.
Omawale Dada blocks it. Tyrone Brackenridge recovers. Cougs led the nation in takeaways last season. 2 interceptions and the block punt and the very next play. 1st and goal. Swagger. Troy Benneman. Touchdown. The Cougs come back and they're partying at the Coug. Washington State wins it 21-17.